Hello everybody, welcome back to another video. Today we are at Fish Addicts. I'm looking at fishies and gonna buy a few fishies. Look at the size of the piranhas, they're huge piranhas. Got some saltwater tanks as well. No, those are not people. Here's the cichlid neck.
Cichlids. Whoa, look at the size of
these. Oh, there's bigger ones in the aquarium. Okay, we got this tank clear in here. With huge
use your common sense.
Yeah. With huge jars. Look at that iridescent shark right there. Huge iridescent shark. These things are like 4 feet. And actually that red saw right there. Big fish with that iridescent shark. Oh wow, that's sick. Oh, there's a coffee there as well. The spotted gar. Jeez, this is cast. And here's the biggest red tail you'll ever see in your life. Huge fish here. Not the visual, what the heck is that? We got puffers. We got puffers and stuff like that. Look at the size of this Oscar.
Okay, I'm trying to see the reflection. The size of that Oscar is crazy.
Oh my goodness, look at these glaciers, dude.
Dad, come over here. Dad,
look at the size of these glaciers. These glaciers are huge. Like, that's probably like a foot and a half. Look at the size of this prehistoric monster. You can't tell me that doesn't look like a monster.
The stink race.
Look at this though. Does that not look like a monster?
Or what the heck?
Yeah.
Look at these.
I
don't know. Dad, I think this is the biggest prehistoric monster you'll ever see in your life.
Pardon me?
Look at this prehistoric fish.
Oh yeah, what is that?
It's a biter.
Is that a pufferfish?
$199
or $3 for $500.
What is this pufferfish?
Yeah, the pufferfish.
What's that?
Right
here.
What the? That biter looks weird. Ornate biter. Whoa, I've never seen a fire reel. That's a fire reel, yeah.
Native to Florida.
Look at this. Whoa, there's a wall. Whoa, the
look at this.
Alligator girl.
Got its mouth open.
Oh, yeah. Dad, look at the alligator girl.
Yeah.
Wait, is that a turtle? There's a turtle.
There is a turtle.
Yeah, it is.
Okay, listen, there's a turtle. Right there, underneath the alligator jar.
We got an alligator jar. Look at the size of that arowana. Alligator jar. Looks like an albino alligator jar.
I love this one thing.
Stingray.
There's a manta. Yes.
Tons of peacock bass. Look at the peacock bass. They're so cool. I want to catch one more day, but we are not in this place. We got these right here. Let's see. Okay, it looks better. Oh wow, there's a catfish down there too. Yeah. Alright, this is, I don't know what's in here. That's just some small ones. What? Yeah, those are iridescent sharks right there. Those big.
Those are sharks?
Yeah, those big, that big one right there. See, that's swimming by us. That one right there, that's called an iridescent shark. Yeah, it's called an iridescent shark. It's freshwater shark, world's biggest freshwater shark.
I saw...
Like, actual, like, not fully, like, fully...
Is it like
what?
An alligator, I think.
That's an alligator guy, yeah.
Is it a panda?
Yes. No, actually, maybe, I don't know. All right, there's tons of cichlids. Tons of cichlids.
There's a lot of cichlids in here. Okay, where are those blue dolphins?
Over here.
Over here.
You guys, these are... This is it?
Is that a blue dolphin?
Dolphin, yeah. It's ugly.
They get blue.
Blue dolphins right here. I like these guys, too. They're cool.
Yeah, they, oh, yeah, they are.
What are we getting?
Blue dolphin.
The blue dolphin.
In there. You can't see it right now.
Can't really see any from the back there. I'll show a picture of what these look like when
they
get older.
You can see from up here, dude.
You can
smaller by shrimp.
Oh yeah. This one's only $120.
Still expensive.
So expensive.
Look at this marijuana.
Crazy.
Look at the pattern.
Hey Lucy, look at the flatfish above you.
Big fat Freddy. Big fat Freddy.
Sure.
Big fat Freddy.
Hey Dad, look, the marijuana.
Tiny.
With
like
huge gourami. They're not selling
Wait, look at their eyes. They're like
that, but they're
paws.
Selling a giant gourami for
$300.
That's a lot of money. It's just look like some kind of smaller fish.
Not much over here.
What the heck is that? Swordtails? Those are weird. Those are the weirdest swordtails I've ever seen in my life.
Walking catfish? Yeah, that seems weird.
Walking catfish doesn't even look real. Looks dead.
Oh, some big peacock bass.
Windows. I got a miser. Were they miser?
Or they hit like bucks? They're pretty good, but they get way too big, so they'll not go in my. Oil gaps?
Okay.
Here.
Look
at
miser's here.
Oh, barrel mundi. Those things are sick. Where is it? That is sick.
Pick them up.